Hi everyone, welcome to Carol's Art Room. Today in my video, I'm gonna do, this is a 6x6 canvas board. I'm just going to do a swipe with lacing. So, this is my Glidden Essentials, which is rather thin. So I hope it works out okay. I'm almost out of my Glidden Premium, which I do like the best. I will get some soon. Okay, just move some of this out of the way. All right, I have some phthalo turquoise by DecoArt Premium. It's really pretty. It's one of my new favorite color. And this is where the heck is my lid now? Okay, it's Deep Turquoise by Winsor & Newton and Pibio Blue Green. Excuse me. And I also have Azo Orange by Amps. No, this is not Azo Orange. This is Bright Orange by DecoArt Americana. So I'm just going to lay some puddle down like this. This is the Deep Turquoise. Pibio Blue Green and Winsor & Newton Deep Turquoise. Alright, so I've got this palette knife, and I'm going to put some cell activator on it, black cell activator. That should be a good amount. Let's move these out of the way a little. There we go. Get the lacing I was hoping for. I guess it should have been a little wider. Well, I got some there. Should have been a little wider in there. Oh, that's pretty. Okay, so I'm gonna why is that not see if I can stretch it this way. Okay, where's my skewer? Let's give it a spin. I'm going to scoop some of this paint off. Oops, I drizzled on it. I feel like I should do another one there and leave that like that. What do you think? How about a little one? I have a little playing card cut in strips, and I'll just use that. This is gonna be Okay. Stretch it like that. I'll leave that. I was going to take this off, but all right, let's just spin this now. That's very cool. Want it to move too much more. I think I'm going to leave it. I think that's very pretty. I think I might do some blooms. I love the cells. Maybe I'll do some. I got some little octagon tiles I might work with. This little one's very pretty. I'll hold it up for you. Have a great day, everybody, and thanks for watching. I hope you subscribe to my channel if you haven't already, and don't forget to hit that bell, and you'll be notified when I do a new video. So there you go. Have a good one. Bye-bye. Hi, everybody. Here's my dried canvas panel, 6x6. Dried really awesome. Crisp and clear cells. Look at that. I'm glad I did this little one on the side. There you go. Thanks for watching. Have a great day. Bye-bye.